What's up, you gamers? So today I made another video, Battlefield 1 and Fortnite. You're gonna see how I made it, that video, so yeah. I mean, that was pretty sick how I made it, but yeah. So, yeah, I will basically, I guess, play the survival mode. So, I didn't do anything mining off camera, actually, so. I mean, I don't want to do mining off camera anymore, like, because I remember last time when I was mining or doing something off camera, that ended badly, but, so, yeah. So, if you watched my last episode, you remember we ended off here, in this situation. So, I didn't do any mining off camera, so. Remember, last time, you guys remember, I had, how's it called, gold? So, I'm looking forward to make that into armor. And I also want to get lava buckets, but yeah, so I can get obsidian. Well, I can't mine obsidian with just axe, but yeah, I could try. It's probably not gonna work. It's gonna probably destroy it, but I guess I can go mining again. But I mean, I'm not gonna go to the big giant ravine because I don't know. It doesn't seem like I want to go there again because. I don't know. And also, I made an account on Minecraft. So, well, yesterday, I made an account on Minecraft. My name is Safe Titan. Safe Titan. And I changed my character a little. You can check it out. Yep, it's Old Man Jonesy. Not Jonesy, but Old Man Steve. Basically represents the old Minecraft. It's just from the old Minecraft. There were so many updates. So many things you couldn't keep up. So, it's basically like a homeless version of him. I mean, he is basically homeless. He has to survive on his own. Mining coal, man. I should go down there. My pickaxe is about to break. Shaft. Okay. Oh, banded mine shaft, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, so I know this is the right way. I'm just gonna make a cobblestone here and put two torches here. So I remember that. Well, like, this is the end. Well, this is where I'm supposed to come from. I have no space in my inventory. Now I have space in my inventory. It's a bit of a bad idea. Now I have no food. Why do I have so little torches? Like, yep, that's a spider spawn. Okay, I hate you, this player. Don't even touch me. No, I'm on my bed. I will get an iron pickaxe today. Another one, because this one's about to break. These mineshafts are so goddamn good. Cause there's some chests, bro. There's chests in these mineshafts. But those chests are amazing. Is it the same one I've been in? No, it doesn't look like it, actually. It doesn't. I don't think it's the same one. But I don't know how I didn't die from that fall, but and I'll take it. And my finger. Nice. I can go up there. Nope, not going up there. There's lava. Too much of it. What's up, Andy? What's up, Andy? Diamonds. Maybe. Maybe we can find some diamonds. Diamond. Got any dime? Kill yourself. Then kill yourself. No diamonds. Look how much arrows, man. Look at that, I have a shield, man. Time to sleep, yeah. Probably a good time. Okay, I guess this episode is gonna be where I guess I can try finding diamonds, but we probably all know how that's gonna turn out. It's episode 4 and I can't do anything. Still charged the game. But you gotta see, guys, I'm pretty garbage. I'm garbage. Get some light. Light. So what? Okay. I can't even break this, man. Okay, the only option is... I could just make another axe. That's an option. I'd pick axe. Night Titan, we going down. But that guy that goes like, ice blue, like the Titanic, we going down. I'm not trying to sing like him. Ice blue. Like the Titanic, we're going down. Like the Titanic. Sorry, I sang it wrong. Ice blue, like the Atlantic, we're going down. Like the Titanic. Tell me in the comments if that was good, because I don't think I was that good. To be honest. People just call me bad at singing, but I get it. I am bad at singing. I understand. Okay, but let's just talk about the. Let's get this. Boom, put it in there. Boom. Okay. More gold. Minecraft will never mine straight down. Never. No matter what it is, don't do it. And if it's diamonds, just mine around it, not down. Because beneath it, it could be lava. Or it could be a high place, and you could fall, see? There's nothing. Nothing. How's there nothing here? Oh, I need food, man. I need flippin' food now. I need to get out of here, man. I have food? Yes, I have one fish. That will help. Wait, I have cook. Yes, wait. I didn't want to come out here, man, I swear, if I die from hunger, like, all this, and I just die from hunger, like, that'd be kind of sad. Good. I have food now. Isn't there supposed to be like a chest in these mineshaft things? Mineshaft things, and I'm lost. And never mind. Did I go every single way? This way? Yep, I went. About this way? Yes, I went that way. This way? This one that way. This way. I don't know about this way, man. But no more lava. I want to break that, just because it's going to give me lights, and I have no torches, so the light will be a nice thing. No, don't go close to that. See? There's lava. I'm not gonna risk that. I'm not risking that. That is the safety permit. There's nothing here. I do all that. All of it. And it ends up. There's nothing there. Nothing. Nothing. There's nothing there. Nothing. Honey torches. Baby. Okay. Now I can explore this area. Nothing here. Ooh, some gold. I don't need gold. I have a full stack of gold. Look. And I could just maybe take a little more, you know. A little more is not gonna hurt. She's not gonna hurt, you know. A little more is not gonna hurt. General. Take this wood. I'm just gonna go back. How does that happen? Can mean, I can get some of this. I will probably make iron armor today. Today I'm gonna make a house that I will stay in. Minecraft. Sorry, the last episode was not an hour. I know it said it's gonna be an hour, but I couldn't calculate it. When I do these videos, I don't really typically see the how long is it gonna be. So, yeah, sorry. Where is the exit? I will exit right here. Oh my god, he scared me. Oh my god, that zombie scared me AF. My god. That I was using gravel. Another TikTok song, it's like, I mean the TikTok sounds like Baba Booey, Baba Booey, Baba Booey. Well, that's stuck in my head for some reason. The song is stuck in my head. It's like Baba Booey, Baba Booey. It's a horse, right? I don't have a saddle. I mean, could I make a saddle? I will make a crafting table, though. I mean, a chest to put in all the stuff that I don't need into it, because I have a lot of stuff that I don't need. Let's just see if I could make seats. Okay, what? Oh, I need slime. No, I don't need slime balls. How about your armor? Seat. There we are. Hey, where is it? Could I make it? What? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna make the chest tomorrow. Not tomorrow, I mean like in the game. In the game tomorrow. Okay, now I'm gonna make one. Why two? And it's actually a big one, so put on all this stuff that I don't need. Like I'm putting everything that I don't need in here. The seeds I'm probably gonna need after, but I'm not thinking about what I'm gonna need after. I'm gonna take the feathers. I'm gonna take that. But I'm not gonna take this. I mean that. Oh, basically all the stuff I need. I'm not gonna take this to be. Why do I keep clicking the wrong stuff? Yeah, I'm not gonna need that. I'm just mind that. End that up. Okay, I guess I'm good. I'm just gonna go explore. Crew. I'm gonna just kill a lot of animals while I see this. Because, how's it called? Their meat, I could just cook it up after. And when I'm gonna make my own house today, but I just wanna find a more like open land, not beside a mine shaft, not beside like. Beside, it's like a big space, not beside this empty space, you know what I mean? I want to try finding that space, which is probably going to appear. It's going to be pretty hard. Parker, boom. See, guys, I'm going to get some wood because I need some wood to make a house. Maybe some cobblestone, but I'm just gonna mine that after. In my house, I'm gonna start my own mine shaft, I guess, if you can call it that. I guess you can call it mineshaft. It's gonna be just like, I'm gonna dig, I'm gonna make tunnels in my house so I can find diamonds. I'm probably gonna try finding diamonds. And this apple's, oh my god, why am I talking like a Spanish person? I'm gonna try finding diamonds in this episode, and I'm also gonna try finding diamonds in the next episode if I can't find diamonds this episode. So yeah. I said demons. If I can find demons this episode, I'm gonna find it in the next episode. Like, I can't talk like a Spanish person because I'm not Spanish, but I don't know what that accent was, you know? Kill the chicken. Kill the chicken. We gotta kill the chicken. .316 to the water, yeah. That's probably like a 180, not a 360. But it's fine. Shields actually really help. I want to see what percentage of my shields are. Oh, it only took a little bit of damage for me. It really helps when there's skeletons around because skeletons are annoying. And you can just go like... And it could block their shots and it could... The arrow reflects back and ricochets. And then hits them. I'm even around me, okay? In the mineshaft, there's not a lot of, how's it called, animals, right? So, you need to ground up if you want to go to this type of area. You need to ground up, like, you need to, like, a lot of animals. Because there's not a lot of meat besides these mineshafts. And they're really long. These, like, biomes, they could stretch, like, a long. How about I just walk in the tree area if I'm going to rock like this? Pig. For the pig. Bruh, I mean, like, in this game, it just... How much damage does that actually do? Again? Six. Just more people use axes on animals, but I mean, swords, and then axe. Okay. It's just gonna do the same amount of damage basically. It's gonna kill with two shot. I mean, if you use your hands, it's not gonna kill with two shot, but. And if you use any type of like these, it's gonna kill with two shot. You can use that one and then that one, or. You get what I'm saying. Robin. That was nice. Parkour, 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 boom. Boom. Pig. Pig. Those pigs. You know what? Tell me down below, guys, in the comments, if you can check coordinates on a mobile, because I don't know how to check coordinates on mobile, you know? I just connect my controller to Minecraft mobile gameplay, so. Yeah, just tell me if there's, you can, like, pull up, like, where you can see where you're at, like 120, or, I don't know. Okay, the menu. Anyway, you can pull up this. This is the menu, right? But like, the other thing, you know what I mean? Because I don't know how to pull that up, and it's really sad for me, because I don't want to go far away from my house, and then I don't remember. I mean, there's something called a map. I mean, I could use that, but I'm not. Food poisoning, right? I should not eat other ones, to be honest. Is that called food poisoning? Did I just food poison myself? What the? No. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling. If you haven't already, guys, go watch my new video. Go watch it. It's called Fortnite Mobile and Battlefield 1 gameplay. Or that, something like that. Something like that. I will take chicken, it's just, I already want to know about it. I'm not gonna kill you, little guy. I will make you a tiny little home. Nope, okay then. I'll not kill tiny chickens. That's against my policy. Camel. Sup, camel. Die. They spit on you, so. That's not the only reason I killed them, okay? The reason I killed them is because if by accident hit it, it will start spitting at me and taking away my hearts, and I do not want that. Boom. Boom. I will make a house this episode, I promise to you guys. This episode. Not this instant, I want to find a good biome. Not this type of biome. I mean, this is still a good biome. I don't feel like I'm making a house here. That's nice. I can disconnect it. And then, like, I know mobs, like, you know, zombies and everything. I don't think they can spawn there, so. And if they do, I can. They don't have nowhere to go. It's a win-win for me. I want to start mining up. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. That was scary, AF. It's fucking scary, man. Sorry for swearing, man. That was scary, dude. But that was scary. I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was gonna die. Bro, I actually thought I was gonna die, man. Oh my god. What was I even doing? I saw those zombies. The only thing that saved me is my shield. If I didn't pull out my shield like that, I would have died. Literally. Oh my god. So much mobs. I will make a house today. It will be on this island. Now I know how Dante DM feels when he's about to die. That's why he always carries totems of not undying. Okay, I can keep the snow here. I'm just gonna harvest up every single tree here. I guess I will do that because I guess it's gonna give me wood. And I'm not looking forward to the tree here. I mean, it's not that bad for me, so I don't really feel like trees in here. This is a good place to make a farm too, so I'm gonna do that too. Boom, 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 boom. This is officially my island in the sky. I officially made a my island. All the trees will be gone. Gone. And my axe will be gone too. Soon. Maybe. I don't know. Boom. Done. Done, skeh. You just give me, come here. This is my extra food. Give me that. And one more. Take that point. Never mind. Not my biggest. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's cool. I'm probably gonna make like a cool giant wall around my island. I'm thinking about doing that. Probably gonna do it. Because it's really risky if you're like just running, get like forget something and boom, fall off. But I'm gonna need a lot of materials for that, man. Llama. Yeah. Like, oh, no, mining up, man. Oh, my. I still can't forget that, dude. Oh, my God. The only thing that saved me is the shield. So, like, if I didn't make the shield, I'll be dead by now. So, yeah. And these trees could drop me apples. So, apples. Yeah, I'm gonna just start making my house. I'm feeling. Okay, thank God. It's not connected. No connections. I'm just gonna feel like my house is gonna be here. I'm just gonna level this real quick. I need to level this so I can make actually put my house here. And the thing, like, where there's no grass, I'm just gonna put cobblestone there. Because I don't like it when there's no grass there. It doesn't really look good. Just gonna level this real quick. I think it's a good idea that I'm leveling this, but. No, no, they're up there comment down below if it's a good idea if I'm leveling it. To be honest, I think it's pretty much pretty good. An apple. Can't pick it up because my inventory is full. Okay, so I just leveled this. It looks pretty nice to me. And you know what I need to do. Boom. So this has grass, okay? It's grass, grass, okay. No grass, I'm just gonna put cobblestone, no grass, cobblestone, no grass. But then I leveled this hard part out because this is where my house is gonna be. This is just, I'm gonna make it look nice. After. Actually, should I just level this too? I'm gonna start. I'm gonna make the wall here, 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 and then boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Dun, 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 and then I'm gonna make it. You get it, I'm gonna make it all. Okay? So I'm gonna start building my house, but first, I need to make another chest and put all the stuff that I don't need in it. Okay. Let's make a chest. First, I need to get this, some oaks. Then I could make a chest. Two of them, yes, two. Wrong, I should not put it there. I need to make my house first and then put it. I'm just gonna put it to the side, okay? Because I can't deal with all this extra stuff. Okay. I'm just gonna put everything in this chest. Every single thing in this chest. Now I'm gonna collect all this dirt. Yeah, I think this is enough wood for me. This is a lot of wood. Sorry guys that I was not talking. I'm really sorry, man. I am really sorry that I was not talking. I'm actually pretty sorry, guys. So, yeah. This will be only the... I'm just gonna need to make an outline of my house. Boom. Yeah, I did my outline of my house. I'm just gonna fix these tiny little birds here. Sorry if my house bees different colors, because it's fine. I don't really care if it bees different colors, because it doesn't matter. Okay, let's make this. What the hell, man? Why am I putting wood in random flipping places? I don't know what that beeping noise is. It just makes it sometimes when I'm making videos or just playing for fun. It just makes that noise. For literally no reason. Do you hear it? Guys, it's a beeping noise. And I don't like it because it's annoying me. Annoying me a lot. But I'm talking shit. Annoys me like flip. Annoys me like frick. Sometimes I just get a little bored. Not because it's making the YouTube video. Not because the YouTube video is boring. I don't know. Sometimes I just get really bored for no reason. Sometimes I forget to talk. I don't know why, but sometimes I just do. And guys, have you ever been to this, how's it called? Have you ever been to the Minecraft servers and then there's a dude with the exact same skin like you? I was literally playing Mineplex today. Bro, there's this kid with the exact same outfit as me. Like, the exact same thing. Like, what is it? The exact same thing. Like, oh, God. The exact same thing. Like, the exact same outfit. Same eyes, same beard, same hair, same... What? Like, everything was the same. And he ran away from me. He saw... I think it's because I was playing with that maybe kid yesterday when I was playing the online servers, and he could have saw my outfit and probably wanted the same one, and that could have been, that's possible too, you know? Yep. I need to finish this. I need to make two more layers. Boom. Another day of making my house. I don't think I'm gonna have enough materials for this. I thought I'm gonna have like a lot of them, but never mind. I guess I don't have enough. Sorry guys if my house is kind of crappy. Okay. Like, okay. I'm gonna get more materials today, but I guess this is gonna be a house so far. I mean, I'm trying to make a house, and I'm gonna make a house. It's just I don't have all the materials for it. Zombies can spawn up here. Oh, so mobs can spawn up here. No, I need to get more materials. This looks pretty nice. Look at that creeper, didn't explode. How much creepers are down there, dude? So much. I'm sure I don't have any more materials. I don't really use dirt, but like... If it comes to dirt, I will probably... I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm actually sorry. I'm gonna use dirt. I'm very sorry for this, but... I am really sorry for this, but... I will upgrade my house, okay? Okay? I will upgrade my house when I get more materials. Episode 5, I'm gonna probably try to find diamonds and upgrade my house, okay? Ooh, that was pretty sick. I'm gonna do that again. Yeah. Three. Just three. Three. That's all good. I'm gonna go get more dirt. That literally took me big bosses. Like, actually, I'm gonna go sleep. Peace out, A-Town. Well, not actually peace out, but peace out, A-Town. Sleeping today. I want to tackle and I want to eat. Oh my god, guys. Guys. It's okay. I'm gonna go find the same place. I'm gonna use creative to find my loot, okay, guys? I am sorry if this is kind of a Dennis Fred's cheating, but I'm really sorry, okay? I will have to do this. So, wait, was I beside the same area? Please tell me. I know there's another portal but back there, but I'm not worried about that. I just want to find my loot, man. Guys, you saw me die. I will have to restart from the beginning. Good that I found this at least, but it has nothing good in it. Fortune, okay, nice, okay, fortune, okay, but it's nothing good that good. Okay, it's not gonna do anything. I'm just actually gonna go into creative. And actually, I'm gonna find my spot because I am not. Sorry, this kind of counts as cheating, but I'm not losing that. I am not losing it. Like, you will be mistaken if you think I'm gonna lose that. Okay. I will go as high as I can and fly around when I'm as high as I can. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I'm not losing this, okay? I'm not losing my whole entire hard work. Okay? I'm not losing it. If it takes me 5 hours, I will still find the place and continue my Minecraft episode. I will not lose everything to a fall. No. I will never do that. I will not give up that easily. I will find a place. Guys, you saw. That was literally by accident. I fell on accident. I will find this place. I will find it. And I will get my loot back. Please be the place. I think this is the place. Because... Oh, guys! I found it! I found it. See this stuff? Not getting it. Mm-mm. Never getting it because this is kind of technically cheating. Not getting it. Sorry. That's cheating. I'm not getting it. I found it. I found the place. Let's go. Found it. Found a place. I'm just gonna go down there. Yep, gonna go down there. My heart dropped, like, fully dropped. You're not gonna ruin this thing, you're right. If you thought I was gonna give up that easy, I'm not that person to do that. I will not give up that easy. That does not end fine as shooting. I literally fell by accident. And plus, you wanna see me do more episodes, right? I'll probably quit if I didn't find it. To be honest, I did that much hard work and then I'm just not gonna find it. Come on. Not that, like, I just seeing that, but I found it. I found it. I was happy when I found it. Plus, I found it. Should I make a risky jump? Nope, I'm not making a risky jump. Why is this a fan? No. I'm not doing risky jumps anymore. Like, that's just wrong. Sorry guys, I said I'm not making risky jumps, but that was not a risky jump, so. Even if I can't find my iron pickaxe, I could just make another one. The thing that matters to me is that I found my loot pool. The only thing that matters to me. I found a place where I died. That's like literally the only thing that matters to me. Even if I lost all the loot in my inventory, not in my chest, the chest, mainly. There's some real good stuff in there, so. Even if I lost all of that, at least I have... Actually, if I lost all of that, I basically never started from the beginning. But I didn't lose all of that, so. Thank God. I'm so happy I actually found this. Okay, I know some of you are gonna go like, oh my God, this guy's cheating. If I die, I would never do that. Okay. Shut up. F up. Shut your mouth. Because I didn't do that. I know a lot of you guys that watch my videos are not going to say that. But there's a lot of people that will say that. I just don't want to die. Okay? I made a promise. I'm trying to make a house. And I promise you that, right? And my promise is not going to go down. I'm not gonna say, oh no, I didn't promise that. That's just wrong, you know? And, like, maybe it does count as cheating. Even if it does, does it really matter to you? You're getting entertained. You're the one who's watching. This is entertaining, you know? So, yeah. Well, I'm just gonna take this. I had birch wood and I made it out of. It's okay. I'm gonna fix it next episode, guys. I'll have the nerve to do it again. Okay. I died. Okay. So I don't really feel like I could die again, and I did not want that. At least I have some extra wood now. I'll make that. Extra and that extra. Okay, guys, this episode is done. See you in episode 5.